Today was a good creating day. Hello everybody, what's new in your whole life? Today I was doing voice acting with Kung Fu Panda movie, yes, with Jack Black in the main title, main role model, main like a casting person. Yes, it is a good person by the way. And today we're gonna talk about how to improve our voice acting skills, how to be like a natural of this Kung Fu legend, warrior or something like that. If you will watch something like a Simpsons, you can say ha ha this way more naturally, not like I did right now, but ha ha this way more, or maybe it'll be another way. Yes, it is different types of how can we say it. Yes, and let's do this without further ado. I want to share it with you. Firstly, when you want to be like a character, when you want to dive into soul inside of this body, inner spirit, catch this inner spirit of your character, you should open transcript. You will write Google, yes, open Google, yes, it is computer. Okay, Google. After that, you will write, okay, transcript Kung Fu Panda, or insert your name of your movie that you want to watch, yes, and you want to, like, say, hey, Dumbledore, come here. And so you will write it on the search memo, and okay, after that, you will search it, nice, click with your right fingers, yes, and open. You will see some letters, you will see some phrases, you will see some messages of characters, you will see script of your drama, of your play, of your something that you want really to copy, imitate, impress, or do some of the interesting voices, yes, and it will be a good Wazowski, yes, and you will open it. Nice, you opened. Good. After that, you will open movie, cartoon, TV series, maybe it will be sitcoms, maybe it will be some pornography things, and you can open anything that you want to like play with, yes, storytelling time. And after that, you will do this thing. 15 minutes you watch, hearing. You are the most coolest listener on this earth. Listen this way. Okay, 15 seconds. Nice. After that, jumped into your transcript. And read the same sentences like this story about the legend. This type of message, yes, of text. You can repeat it like it was in a movie. This story about a legend. And after that, you will try to repeat it. This story is about a legend. And after that, about Kung Fu skills. About Kung Fu skills. And you will try to do this. And after that, you will do like a first day of trying. About Kung Fu skills. Second day, about Kung Fu skills. Third day, about Kung Fu skills. And after that, it will be better and better over and over again. It will be nice and amazing. I hope so. And it is all about practice and about your like confidence, or trying to find voice that that good for you, that you are it is all about like a confidence game, because firstly, when you try to do this, when you are so beginner, oh Jesus, what's going on with this t-shirt? I want, ah, Jesus, confidence. I wanted to wear something good, but it looks not super nice. But okay, let's try to speak this way. We are so nice. We are gangsta mafia here of voice acting. Okay. Yes. Fuck me, fucking donkey. This Gordon Ramsay style. And I want to say that if you want to improve your voice acting this way, it is all about your confidence in your voice. Because when you speak this way of
speaking, then you will
be not familiar with it, and you will try to go away from this path. It is all about, like, for example, plank. It is exercises, yes? When you do plank, firstly, when you are fat body, you're so like obsessed with your body, your belly, Tommy banana, your Tommy banana inside of your Tommy already, and you are so like a fat, like a somebody not really nice, and you are so big, 300, 400 pounds, okay? And you try to do plank. It will be a really hard job. You will be sweating. You will be so like it is watering inside of you, and you will not do even 2 seconds of plank. Firstly, your heart rate will be bouncing after 1 millisecond of it. Yes, and the same thing with voices. You try to do voice like this way. We can speak this way or this way. Yes, I found this voice of Kermit the Frog here. Yes, ish. And you will try to do this. Firstly, it will be not really nice. Then you will understand that I can speak not really these phrases. I can speak also this phrase, and another. And we can speak also our whole video with these voices, and we are familiar with it. We are familiar with these feelings inside of our voice. And after that, you will understand that, oh, nice. I can do this sustainable. And the same thing with your workout. You do, firstly, 2 seconds of plank, after that, 15. 30, 1 minute, and after that you can do that even on stage. Yes, you will not be embarrassed on something that someone will say to you. Ah, oh, you can't even do 30 seconds of it, and you will not do. But if you will be confident enough, like, oh, I can do this at home 5 minutes in a row straight. Yes, and then you will be in public places and you can do this freely, like it is your job of doing it. Yes, and it is nice feeling, and the same with your voice impressions. Then you will apply it in public places, so you will be more confident with it, and you will be like a hero. Yes, like a legend, warrior, viper, or monkey, or maybe who is Trigorous, Shifu, noodles. Do you like noodles? And this way you will be. And for me, I learned this, that it is good practice, one exercise that we can do daily, watch movie. But it is partly job, not like I should watch a full movie and after that repeat. No, 15 seconds. Repeat, 50 seconds, repeat. It is like a part by part. And if you did it not really correct and you don't believe yourself in what you did, then try again, okay? And if you did it like a 10 times, okay, 10 times, agree. You are in a kind of broken place right now. Right now, you are learning. Then switch on another place, try another phrase, because sometimes we can't find something inside of us because we do almost this always the same things and they don't work for us. But if we will try some another emotion, you will find your previous emotion. For example, you always trying to speak these voices, but it was these voices, and you didn't know how to say it. You was always trying, oh, this way, trying speaking, or this way, trying speaking, but you didn't find this voice. And then you tried to speak phrase like a, ah, this way. And after that, you found, oh, it is this feeling, oh, this way. And after that, let's reduce some of the this kind of sound sharpness of spirit, and only will be this nasality sound. This way, let's speak this way. It is cool, nice, and amazing. And that's right. Congratulations for you. You are a master. Master of it. Thank you so much for everybody who was watching this video. I hope that you enjoyed this video a lot. We are going forward. We are improving ourselves. And about my today's accomplishments, I want to say that today I danced. Today I danced like did body shaking for 1 hour 30 minutes. I want to say it is a good workout, cardio plus stretching plus our movements of our body. Also today I tried to do mimes. It means that I was doing some of the faces, and also I practiced my voice expressions. impressions. I don't want to say that it was so super nice, productive day, but I want to say that today was a creative day. It was not like, oh Jesus, maestro, it is so like a restaurant of creativeness. Please, on this menu, this 12 hours of creativeness, please. Can I order this? And no, it wasn't. It was like a 4 or 5 hours of creativeness, but it was really nice stuff. Tomorrow will be better because today I tried to re-engineer my daily routine because today I woke up at 8 a.m. And if you are familiar with quarantining things, you maybe know what does it mean to wake up at 8 a.m. and stay at home, like things... And you, because previously I woke up, I have been wake up, I was wake up at 2 p.m. and it was not really nice, yes. But right now we are going to sleep right now it is 10 p.m. I will go to sleep and I wish you have a nice day, have a nice night, have a nice moonlight. You will have everything that you want, I hope so, yes. Thanks for coming to us, and thanks for having me. Have a nice day, and always improve yourself daily. Grow on your mountain of success ladder. Like, let's go forward. Let's go moving. Yes, and thanks so much for everybody. Like Christopher, who wrote comment, Craig calls Nilo, also people from Los Angeles, Las Vegas, Kentucky, Tennessee, Pennsylvania, also another states of America like California, New York, and the Netherlands, hello, Indonesia, Malaysia, also India, hello, and Turkey too, hello everybody, I'm so glad to be with you today, see you next time, and... you're a nice boy, chill boy, yes, from Chicago. And other people too. Yeah, see you next time. Bye-bye. Pray! Don't forget to practice. Even voices. Even something. Bye-bye.